Disclaimer. Although no vulgar language was used in this video, the lack of profanities is well compensated for by the absolute futility of its content.
Okay, here's another quote. Some people try to bake a cake in the microwave.
Hmm? Is there more to that quote?
I can say it again. Some people try to bake a cake in the microwave.
They're taking shortcuts when they shouldn't.
Yeah, and it looks cooked on the outside, but then you eat it and you get a stomachache. Because it's just not cooked in the center. Tony is a fabulous cook. I think I'm decent, but...
You have to know when to use the microwave and when not to use it.
Correct.
I think that's what's the word I'm looking for? But you have to live life that way. You have to know what. What to use, when to use it.
When to use the oven and when to use the microwave. Would you like to know the context in which that quote was created?
Yes.
In relationships where there is infidelity, trespassing, stepping outside of the relationship, the person who committed the infidelity usually tries to speed up the partner's recovery process. They want the partner to be okay overnight. And in the process, I say that they create more of a problem because they don't allow the proper time for the partner to heal and go through the proper phases of healing and recovering from that. And so I say that they try to bake a cake in the microwave. Make sense?
Yeah. Did you use this with
Yes,
I know couples. With a couple.
Couples.
Okay,
couples, yes, many.
And if you don't mind my asking, just because I like to dive a little bit deeper into that, have you ever baked or know someone who baked a cake in a microwave?
I think we all have.
this example was so in your mind like that.
No, I think we all have. I used it first when I used to do a training for parents and for teachers who work with children. And I said, sometimes you need to have a basic understanding of children development so that you don't ask of them more than they can give. Sometimes when you don't understand children's development, you ask of them more than they can give. You want them to behave like little adults, and they're not equipped cognitively, mentally to be that. And so in the process, when you try to speed up the adulthood process, the adulting process, you end up baking a cake in the microwave. And that kind of became a thing.
Mm. What I was looking for was metaphor.
It's a metaphor, yeah, I guess.
A metaphor for not rushing into something that's not the right thing.
I speak mostly more to women than to men in general. And so my metaphors are more conducive to women going like, oh, yeah, that makes sense. Because a woman will never put a cake in the microwave. A dude might. Okay.